What's up, guys, and welcome to Bleeped Up Productions. We're bringing some video game content today.
For the Emperor!
And we're going to try and trudge through the Xenos. We're going to try and just purge everything. And I'm joined by my good friend Nando. How you doing, Nans?
I'm doing pretty well. How are you doing,
Lee? I'm ready, brother. Let's just purge everything.
Brother Librarian.
Okay. Grandmaster Belial is in this? You're kidding me. Okay, I'm a little bit excited, if you couldn't tell, because... Okay, no. I'm not going to go on a banter. I'm not going to go on a rage. I'm not going to go and drop knowledge. Just Wikipedia this guy if you don't know anything about 40K. This guy is a badass.
Brother Librarian, the initial boarding strike is proceeding, but we have lost contact with Squad Gideon. Your sensorium should receive Gideon's beacon signal, though it will be weak.
I don't think Squad Gideon is still alive.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
When you're successful, proceed to secure the landing area to establish the full bridgehead.
Always in 40K,
Break the lion. 40K,
so when they lose contact with the squad, they're dead. Like, they're dead.
Yeah.
They're lost in the warp, one to
yeah.
two. But yeah.
they actually weren't there. They lost communication. They got lost in the warp. They like ended up on a chaos planet or something else. They're like, we don't know where they are.
Oh yeah, so this is like a little hub we have. So it's like a hub where you can change weapons from last time.
Hey, you're looking pretty pimpalicious, mate. I'm not gonna lie.
I know, right?
Look at you.
So
for people who don't know 40K, Nando's an apocryphy who heals things. He heals them with this ginormous drill. Because as you can see, we are literally just ginormous geezers. It's amazing. So
just to give you an idea, the common marine, which those guys are like smaller than us, are the size of Shaq.
Yeah.
And the Terminator marines, because the armor, are like 10 feet tall.
Yep.
So yeah.
Yep. We're like Shaq on stilts. I love it. So let's go to the warp then, brother. Let's go.
Brother.
Purge everything, brother.
Oh, look at
We're
that.
Sending Gideon's beacon channel to you. Swift vengeance.
Oh, I thought it was like shit vengeance. Right, let's go. Let's just shit vengeance. I have to admit, I'm impressed with how this looks already.
Yeah, it's really...
Oh, I'm getting shot by something. I'm getting shot by something. Ah, oh, there we go. Whatever you are. Okay, I'm blocking. Whoopsie-daisy.
What the? Jesus Christ! What?
Headwork connection!
What?
I've lost connection!
What do you mean you lost connection?
I've lost connection!
I've been sent back to the warp, brother!
No, brother!
A few moments later...
Chapter Master, are you playing Clash of Clans on your phone again?
I'm playing Raid Shadow Legends. I need to get things.
Yeah, I'm gonna run the flamer because my fire does not discriminate.
My fire does not discriminate against the Xenos.
Everyone says that the Empire are a bunch of fascists, but fascists are racist, and we're not racist, we kill everything.
Yeah, we're not racists, we just don't like anybody. You know, we don't pick sides, we are the side, if you're not on it,
yeah,
you just murder everything.
Even if you're on our side, if you do something we don't like, you're gonna get the Inquisition on your ass.
Yeah, I completely agree.
Heresy!
It's just like, oh,
heresy.
You know what? That gun looks really cool.
Heresy! Use your own guns!
So, I just imagine two Space Marines that go into the store. Like, one Inquisition Marine and one Space Marine are going to the store, and the Ultramarine. There's like one box left of cereal. Like, I don't know, Lucky Charms. And he grabs, this looks like a fine meal, brother. And the Inquisitor wants the Lucky Charms, like,
Heresy!
Heresy!
Shoots him on sight, no trial.
For the Emperor!
Ow, I'm getting shot from this side. Oh, hey, mate. Bye, mate. Oh my god, I just turned that guy into paste. Alright. In a bit. Oh, I feel like Blaine from Predator. This is so satisfying. Have that.
Oh, brother, I burned myself.
This takes forever to, like, when you stop shooting. Oh! There's a guy shooting rocket launcher. Okay, I'm just gonna...
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Nando.
Oh,
this
shit, he's got a move for me.
This literally is the worst gun ever. It's a pray and spray weapon, but it's so satisfying to use it because it's so iconic.
Yeah, it's pretty. It's not that good against like the smaller dudes because they're annoying to hit. But when the hordes attack you, oh, they're alive. Ah, I burned myself again. They're a lifesaver.
Oh my god, that's so satisfying.
That noise.
It's so satisfying.
A few moments later.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Xeno detected!
Xeno detected, just running! Alright, so we just need to, I think, go over there, isn't it?
Do I need some help, Lee? Oh yeah, you too.
Hey, mate.
The doctors. I'm gonna heal you! Yeah, I'm heal. I got a healing beacon, so I'm healing everything near us.
Oh, ow!
Oh!
Ow, what the?
I'm healing my. Ah, I'm burning myself!
Those assholes!
I think they're dead. We shot them with like hellfire. I think
they came at us eventually. I need a reload.
A few moments later.
Brother! Ooh. You can open this door, but using a door is overrated, brother!
Wait. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, you just.
I broke the door!
Brother, I'm picking up heartbeats on my radar.
Yeah, it's just basically aliens, like, there's nothing back here!
A few moments later.
I fired the stop discriminate!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, that was a gene stealer. Oh yeah, they're still coming. Yeah, I think they're dead. Whatever they were.
Me too.
Yeah, no, they were gene stealers.
They had camouflage and stuff. Like, I just saw like a little shapey thing running towards me and they screamed at us.
We'll get there eventually, brother.
Yeah.
I love it. It's like, oh, we're on a time limit. Are you kidding me? We're in Terminator armor. It's going to take us 17 years.
Are we on a time limit?
No, I would laugh if they were like saying that. Our commanders are like,
you need to be there in 10 minutes.
Behind you!
Whoa!
Jesus! God! Burn everything! Ah!
Heresy! Die!
Oh my god, that's so satisfying. I'm just...
A few moments later.
There you go,
brother,
have that!
I'm healing you!
Uh-oh. Thanks, bro!
No problem.
Okay, we gotta get out of this corner.
Yeah, we should. Oh! Yeah, there goes my armor.
Okay, we need to get out of this corner.
I was about to make a jump.
I am now hilariously beeping.
Oh, yeah, you're low. Oh, I can't heal you. Oh, fuck. We need to get the fuck out. We need to get somewhere safe.
Yeah, let's just keep moving. Yeah.
No, Lee. If you get hit one more time, you're dead. Like, you're
here.
Oh,
no, I'm no longer flashing. I'm now orange. I did sound like a backing up truck. That's how bad it was for me then.
Okay, I'll cover your... Oh, I'm covering your rear end. Moving up on us. Okay, I'm gonna heal myself. Okay, I heal myself and my you're healing you, Mick.
Oh my god.
Still like charging.
Oh, we're fucked. Oh, we're fucked. Oh, shit!
Oh, stay... I'm
fuck
gonna
you!
Stay alive for the like, tumor, Tony!
God!
Brother, I'm down! I'm dead, brother!
Aw, oh, damn, now I have to wait like fucking 200...
It's alright, 230... Oh my god! Just murder everyone!
So, as Brother Nando continues the purge, if you're enjoying this episode while I'm respawning, please leave a like. A like is much appreciated, because we've got more of these videos coming out soon.
I know I'm fighting Zeus, but listen to this! Oh shit, they got
The bar! It does gong!
Ring the bell for fallen comrades, brother!
I bet the Xenos are all like, where are they? Follow the rings! Oh, hello! They're right to you!
Oh shit! My legs are gone! I'm paraplegic!
It seems we have even more time while Brother Nando purges the Xenos. So, yes, like we stated earlier, we will be doing more episodes, and yes, leave comments below if you want to see anything in particular.
You're just running away! Run away, brother!
Run away!
Yeah, he bravely ran away, Sir Robin! Okay, you might have some people behind you, yeah.
Mean, you're a very mean person, don't do that.
A few moments later.
10 seconds. The other way now, behind you again. There you go, one in front. There you go.
Small gene stealers.
I'm back, brother!
I'm coming to help you!
A few moments later.
Weapon jammed!
Well, that's what happened to the squad! Jesus Christ, they're everywhere!
Go to the side gate! You can go to the side gate if you want to.
Sensorium is showing multiple
returns. Yeah,
go to the side gate to heal up and stuff. If you need heal, health and stuff, you can go to the side gate. Brother!
I've got an exploding thing here, I think.
A few moments later.
Alright, I'm getting out of here. I'm going to the side gate then. In a bit, lads!
Imagine you're fight like fighting dudes and they just dip on you and they... You can change weapons here.
Oh, I'm so going to. Oh, look how cool this was. Yeah, what? That's what I'm doing. Oh, I'm going Chaplin with a heavy flamer.
Ooh, yes!
You can't be any more metal than this. Look at this guy. That is metal. In the nicest way possible.
We're getting kicked out. We got like 25 more seconds before the Emperor is like, "You've been hanging in my clubhouse for too long."
It takes way too long. We're in Terminator Army. You know how hard it is to move around in this stuff? Gosh darn it. Okay, I believe this is a door that is not working anymore. So can we lock
it?
Okay, well, we do that. That's fine.
A few moments later.
Oh, brother, it's an ambush!
Come on, burn, heretic!
Extra crispy!
Oh, we're getting shot.
Oh, yeah, I think you are.
I can't. Oh, hello.
Yeah, I can hit him.
I'm just gonna walk forward and purge.
Purge! Purge! My legs are being a bit crippled, brother.
At any cost.
Oh. We can go through a side gate every time we do a thing.
Okay. So...
Well, you know what? I'm just gonna change my class.
Okay.
I don't like it that you're having all the fun. No, but if we die, that's also pretty stupid, so... No, we're gonna play it safe and just go to the next jump.
Well, lead the way, medic. There is definitely something on the beacon, though. So just be aware. Oh, no. Oh, Steve!
No!
Steve! Oh, my God, that's... it's like an alien literally went through his chest. Poor Steve. They just wanted to see your gooey insides.
He owed me 60 credits. He died. What a freeloader.
Being a freeloader? We're doing okay with the flamethrower now.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good. The board is just...
We all know flamers due to the board game Spacewalk are very OP, so you know. I've got to reload, so...
How'd you like your Xenos? Extra crispy?
Most definitely, brother.
Well done. Well done.
Oh, there's another one. Power fist, brother. Oh, sugar, that was cool. Oh, mate, that guy did not expect that.
A few moments later.
We have walked to the wrong neighborhood.
Yeah, we are. This is a purge. Look at all this blood as well. This is definitely a purge.
Do you see those barrels there?
Yes. We should really use those, I think.
That's our advantage.
Oh, there's a guy. He literally buggered off. He
like,
saw...
Oh, no. He was like, nope. He was like, yeah, no, I'm not fighting those two Terminators.
Yeah, he just hears all, like, when it comes to, like, the sense of surprise, man, we haven't got any surprise because we're just talking loudly to each other.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah, close this. I'll fight these things off.
I'll
close that.
Yeah. Oh, I hear them on the other side of the door. I just hear them scream, so.
Yeah, I'm so glad they can't get to us. Let's try and just close every single door.
Where do we need to go? Because otherwise we'll... Oh! Close this door. Get to me. Close it.
Okay, behind us.
Yeah. Oh, come to me. Alright, that's great.
Going for a sprint. A slight jog.
Yeah, I'm just going to do a slight run through here. Man, I get some freaking... I forgot, if you run into them as well, that kills them a little bit, doesn't it? Yeah. Where's the relic?
Here, I think it's Lionel Johnson's scores.
Yeah, right. Major relic found. Nice.
Come here, small little shit. Oh shit, they got glassbook guns. Oh, I'm low. What the fuck's that?
Oh, it's an abacus! Oh, Aberrat, or whatever they are. Oh my god. That's super cool!
I think we need to be here.
That's super cool! They've included them in this. This is amazing. So, I think, if I'm butchering the name, the Aberrat, they are basically like guys who just literally use mining equipment and mining lasers and shit. That when people basically... Because part of the Gene Stealer cult, basically, when they infiltrate a planet, obviously the Gene Seed, they always seem to infiltrate the mine. And the deeper you get into the mine, the more weird people become. And there's an image coming on the screen. So, Nando, when you watch this, you'll see some cool shit. So it's a tutorial more as well as a playthrough. Love yes. A bit of
4K knowledge. There we go.
Adeptus Mechanicus, no sleeping on the job. Wake up.
Oh, sugar honey iced tea. I've got to activate this. And then there's loads coming around the corner, mate. I'm just going to get ready to purge.
Purge them, brother.
Well, brother, you got this under control. I'll go to the side gate. You can go to the side gate, you know.
You can, but I prefer the flame out because I'm a chaplain. Of the
why is tactical?
Oh, how amazing! Thank you, Tactical Skull! What a really nice thing to say. Alright, yeah, you know, we've just activated something that's awoken a spawn point. Awesome. Fantastic.
A few moments later.
God, what the fuck is that?
Kill it, kill it, kill it!
Just kill it with fire.
Oh, it's crispy, it's crispy.
Oh, it's like a Carnifex, but not a Carnifex. Oh my god, it's just a giant alien warrior. Oh god, he's freaking the fuck out. Just die already.
Die! Die! Just die!
All of you, die!
A few moments later.
You know what? They're everywhere. How about we just say they're everywhere and just get the fuck out of here?
Yeah, let's just run.
Brother, there is no shame. This is not running away. This is a tactical retreat.
Yes. I 100% agree with this.
A few moments later.
Nice. Is this door? I'm going to lock this door if we can. Yes, I'm running it. I want to block it. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God. Jesus.
Brother, we're back at the bell.
Yeah! Announce our arrival as we purge!
A few moments later.
Fire everything, brothers!
Have a fist. Thank you. Oh my god, it's so satisfying having a power fist. Like, power fists are one of the coolest things in, like, the 40k universe. It's just like a giant mech claw that is
so cool. Those rubber hook hands you could buy in the store.
Yeah! Just way more dangerous. Steroids.
A few moments later.
If you want to shut that door behind us, Matt.
Alright, yeah. Nando. Oh, yeah. Oh, after blood. I got this chance.
I'll purge this bit and I'll you shut the door and I'll get the ones that are coming.
No door, yeah. No, there is no door. Oh, this door.
Yes. Just so it can stop them from coming in. There we go. We've realised doors are our friends. Oh, we're going to lose a bit. It looks like our... We're getting a bit crate. Oh, there's so many spawn points around here, Matt and Nando. This is not good. This is not good.
Brother, there are a lot of drone signals to be upon the bullets. And we have Jemperor on our side. For the Emperor! Brother, we are not stuck in there with them. They are stuck in here with us.
Okay, my weapon's fine now.
Remember.
Yeah, we'll just Rorschach him. Because technically we are melting them, because he did melt that guy in the prison.
Can I close this door? Oh no, we can't. Someone broke the door. I don't remember who, but somebody did.
So, one of those guys we barbecued definitely broke that door.
Brother! Ooh. You can open this door, but using a door is overrated, brother!
Wait. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, you just... We can't even have a quiet moment to reflect on how educational we started this mission. Weapon jammed again.
Yes.
These things just want to eat us. I don't blame them. We are food to them, so... Right, can I lock this? Yes, close this freaking door. Thank you.
Oh yeah, Oh, brother, look at all the spawns.
Now blocked. Yeah, I know, that's why I'm trying to get so many doors to just block them all off. I'm shutting this door as well.
A few moments later.
Okay, something just roared. That was terrifying. Let's get up here. Oh my god. Something just freaking roared.
Oh, do you see,
defend and hold this area, okay. That's all we've got to do is defend this, Nando. That's all we've got to defend.
Oh, this is where we come from. Look at this. I'm going...
Brother, I'm going back into boarding ship.
Why? We've got to defend this area. Why are you leaving me, Nando?
Oh.
Oh god,
weapon jammed. Oh, shit. Christ. There we go.
Where are you, Lee?
I'm in the thick of it, mate. They're freaking everywhere right now. Right, I'm reloading. What the heck is that noise? It's the Arbiter again! I've got to burn that thing.
Oh, hello, big man!
Have that. I've got to reload. I've got to reload.
Oh, exploding boys, exploding boys!
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Reload! Okay, now I'm going to push forward. Now I've got reloaded on my flame. I'm pushing back. I hate that my weapon keeps jamming.
Yeah, I think it's like with your weapon being so good luck just to get into the jam. Brother, I'm down!
What?
Yeah, the exploding guy got
me. Oh, no! I'm also... I just jumped! I'm low. I gotta reload. I'm running away like a fucking madman. Oh, I'm running into something big!
Jesus Christ! Oh, we failed the mission. You gotta be kidding. We were so close.
Never mind, brother.